It's Nori the reporter, and here's your digital traffic advisory update. The District Department of Transportation will temporarily close the sidewalk and trail connection on the west side of South Capitol Street Southwest between Potomac Avenue Southwest and Firth Sterling Avenue Southeast, including the west side sidewalk on the Frederick Douglass Memorial Bridge. Sidewalk trail users are advised to use the temporary facilities on the east side of South Capitol Street Southeast. Pedestrians and bicyclists will travel along the east side of South Capitol Street Southeast from Firth Sterling Avenue Southeast, cross at Howard Road Southeast, and continue on the existing path to Potomac Avenue Southeast via the east side of the Frederick Douglass Memorial Bridge. Signs will be posted along the route to guide pedestrians and bicyclists. For more information, visit www.newfrederickdouglassbridge.com.